Depending on how long a dog's heart has been stopped, CPR, or cardiopulmonary resuscitation, can be effective to resuscitate the dog. The quicker CPR is started, the more of a chance the dog may recover. CPR does not guarantee the dog's heart will start to beat. CPR is a combination of chest compressions and rescue breathing. If the dog is not breathing and has no heartbeat, begin CPR.